Hello, welcome to watch this demo video. I will show you how to make a noise figure measurement with the Keysight M9290A CXAM PXIE X Series Signal Analyzer. To perform this noise figure measurement demonstration, the CXAM will need one of the preamplifier options, the N9690A noise figure measurement application, a Keysight 346 series or SNS series noise source, and a Y1282A noise source connecting cable. We will use a Keysight 346C noise source and a microwave amplifier as device under test for this demonstration. First of all, launch the CXAM software by clicking the Launch Modular SE icon on the Windows desktop. You will see the user interface is very similar as the Keysight X Series benchtop signal analyzers. Enter the noise figure measurement mode by pressing Mode, Noise Figure. Now you're ready to make the noise figure measurement. Enter the noise source series number by using the alpha editor from the software keys or connected keyboard. Enter the noise source mode ID, and then enter the frequency in the ENR value using a connected keyboard or the virtual front panel. Continue to enter the ENR frequencies and values until all of the frequency points of your noise source are entered. If you are using a Keysight SNS series noise source, simply connect it to the CXAM, the ENR data will be automatically transferred to the signal analyzer. And finally, save the ENR table to the desired location. For accurate noise figure measurements, the measurement system must first be calibrated to identify and correct the system's inherent noise figure before a DUT can be measured. Connect the noise source input to the front panel of the CXAM via Y1282A connecting cable. And connect the noise source output to the RF input of the CXAM. Set start and stop frequency. Set number of points. Set average inflection. And calibrate. Now that the CXAM is calibrated with the noise source connected directly to the input, it's easy to make noise figure and gain measurements on your DUT. Disconnect the noise source from the input of the CXAM and connect the input of the DUT to the output of the noise source. Connect the DUT's output port to the input of the CXAM. Use the virtual setup guide to select your DUT, and then the noise figure and gain of the DUT will be shown on the screen. You may also select the format in which your measurement results are displayed. Choose from three different layouts, graph, table, and meter display. And the table display has a highlighted bar that follows the measurements in process. This allows you to see the point that is being measured at any particular moment. While this concludes our demonstration, we invite you to take a closer look at how valuable the M9290A CXAM PXIE signal analyzer and its noise figure measurement can be in meeting your requirements by visiting our website. And thank you for watching this demo video.